frustum of a cone. If a right circular cone is cut off by a plane parallel to its base, then the portion of the cone between the cutting plane and the base of the cone is called the frustum of the cone. The formulae for the frustum of the cone are given below. We will find the volume and the surface area of the frustum of the cone using these formulas in next screen.